The Federal Liberal member for the Northern Territory seat of Solomon, Natasha Griggs, has been accused of knocking the phone out of the hands of a union campaigner. Footage of the event shows someone approach Ms Griggs at a community market near Darwin. She then notices another campaigner filming and asks her to stop. Ms Griggs denies she knocked the phone out of the campaign worker's hands. She says the phone was dropped and has labelled the incident a union set-up.